An option for using Studio Media within assessments is to include it within a discussion thread. You can embed Studio Media right into the discussion instructions, and you can even put prompts throughout the video that students have to respond to. They can respond within the Studio Media or as discussion posts.